Thank you. doubled the average power required of the car during the 30th interval. See what is the instantaneous power at the end of the 30th interval, assuming that the acceleration is constant. 115A 1.50 kilogram snowball is shot upward at an angle of 34.0 to the horizontal with an initial speed of 20.0 meters per second. What is its initial kinetic energy? D by how much is the gravitational potential? 124 the magnitude of the gravitational force between a particle of mass m1 and one of mass m2 is given by fx, where e is a constant and psi is the distance between the particles. What is the corresponding potential energy function ux? Assume that ux 0 is x and that psi is positive. Meet how much work is required to increase the separation of the particles from xx1 cos x1 d.